monster. I've lost focus here. Okay. Hello, monster. I got my mouse back. I can fight you. Whirlwind. Attack. 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 Maybe actually just heal Valden. Top him off a little bit. ...29 damage, Selena, nice. Rock and rolling ya. Your turn, buddy. Deflected. I wish the box on the left showed the amount of damage from spells. Because you're not always looking on the grid, and the numbers are kind of hard to see sometimes. I'm throwing another whirlwind out there. Anyways, learned all these new spells, I'm just using the same old ones. I used Fireball once. I'm fighting a solitary creature, like a tough boss or something, I could see using Fireball. Because it's, I think it's made for one enemy. Oh my god, Selene, I just realized how low she is! I hate using these, but she's gonna be too slow. Well, everyone else is gonna be too slow. She's gonna be fast enough to heal herself. Doing a small healing as well. We'll move up. That works out well. Oh, she didn't even... Okay, we didn't even need to cast small healing. Too late. Yeah, I'm not sure why the bottom of the screen, guys, is extending underneath my taskbar. I'm not sure. It wasn't like that before. So, I mean, I could move the bottom of the recording window down, but I'd only be recording my taskbar. I'm not sure what to do about that. Can't carry them all, look at that. I mean, if I move some stuff around, we probably can. 40. She's almost done with these arrows. She still can't pick any more up, though. It's just so ridiculous. She's, like, kind of close to her weight, I guess. I kind of want to finish up the regular arrow so I can move her to the magical. I don't want to... Alright, so let's move north. See what's up here? Or over here? A spinner. I defy you, spinner! Goes around. Wait, we're going north now. What? All right, so what's in the middle? Well, there's this little pocket down here as well. Didn't I want to go south? Yeah, okay. Closed off. No, not this way. Spinning me. I didn't even move, I'm just turning. And it's like continuing my turn for me, but not... I don't want to turn that much. Alright. I think I was over here. You can't go through that. There's just one problem. Wait, I wanted to go south. Oh, we have to levitate to go back up, don't we? Yeah, there's no secret wall here. So how do we... Can we see it on the floor? I mean the ceiling? Wait for that. I don't know where we ended up. I don't see a hole. You levitate. Big deal. I'm stuck here, though. I don't know where to get back up. What am I missing? Am I supposed to see a hole on the floor here? I mean, ceiling? I don't know why I keep saying floor. Because I'm thinking of it as being the floor. This might be a big trap then, because I can't figure out how to get back up. Unless I'm supposed to just figure out. Maybe it's over the spinner? Oh, we failed. Okay. Yes, it would have effect. Oh, you're spinning me when I didn't even do anything. I'm just still sitting here. I need to wait. Look, it spins me as I'm sleeping. Oh, waiting, rather. I guess this is a trap. I hope I didn't save after this. What about flight? You don't randomly spin me when I cast spells. I think... I don't remember where I was. That's pretty bad to, like, get us trapped in this situation like this. It still uses the rope. The rope's gone. Wait a second. Can I grab it from wherever it is? Nope. Try along here to see if there's secret walls there. So turning east, right? This is where the staircase is. Yes. Continuing north. Southwest. Close. I'm trying to figure out which wall it changes me. It's this wall. It's turning me again, and I didn't really get a chance to move. Southwest? No, sir. Okay, I'm going to turn all around. Southwest. No. Southwest. Is it this wall? Ugh. Show me the map. I'm not facing it. It's next. It's the other side. Of course, it can turn me again. Okay, turn this way. Southwest. No. I'm stuck in here. Where are we here? We're at 3 before we went through in the portals? With the, not portals, but... the holes? Trap doors. Okay, good. Unfortunately, didn't fight those fights. Is that something on the wall? I thought I saw something here. No. Oh, it moves! It is moving! It moves when we move? Or does it just move by itself? Because it looked like it was running away from us, didn't it? Because if it could run away from us, it could also run towards us. So we want to head south, I think. I want to see if I can get through there. Okay. I don't want to run, like, into intercept us. Oh boy. There's no way through. Unless there's a secret. Well, there is. What's back here? Oh, another one of these. Definitely on the next one. Alright, let's see what this does. Another explosion, maybe? See if anything changes. A pulsating light object hovers before you in the air. Should Citrine take a hold of it? I'm not completely sure, but I'm going to say yes. As Citrine touches the light, it disappears quickly and silently. Oh boy. Quickly and silently. Alright, my stats. 45, 47, 35, 53. Ah! Speed went up to 58. 50, 100, 51, 5. 8530. Oh! Really? Parry went up to 80. Nice. I approve. Okay. And then what else? I got 207. 226. 8 and 4. 36 and... Oh, 35 now. 20 up from 28. Because I got the Mithril Mail. Okay, so that helped with speed and parry. I think I might keep that for myself. Edgel could always use some speed. His parry is really high, but I think parry is only used when you defend. Because I don't think her speed can even go up anymore. Curious where we're at. I think I'm gonna keep it as is. Sabine's pretty quick. Alright. Yeah, I'll keep that for myself. So now we have to drop down in the right location and hope we can get back out. That's gonna bring us back out. Oh, there's another one! I did not realize there are two. Alright, well, let's update my own stats here then. Speed is now 58, up from 53. And parry is 80. That went up a whole 13 points. I mean, maybe it helps you just miss, you know, enemies miss you? I'm not sure. Couldn't say for sure. Alright, so saving again. On contact with Citrine's fingers, the strange light evaporates. Alright. 55, 47, 35, 58, 50, 100, 51, and 5. 85, 80, 18. Oh! Swimming went up by 5, 18. Alright, I guess I'll keep that. She's pretty horrible at swimming. And then the other stats here. 207, 226, 8 and 4, 36, 35. Yeah, I think that's all that changed was the swimming on that one. I'm underwhelmed with that one. Kinda curious if we can get... Well, even if we could get through the wall, what does it matter, right? We can just go around. Oh. Didn't realize we were so close to the wall. Yeah, I'm gonna save that. Keep that in. It's just swimming. So we want to fall through, like, in the middle, I think. I still want to have those battles, but not if we can't get out. Citrine is lucky and escapes the trap. I don't think we're in the middle. Let me turn. I want to fall down up here, or more towards the... I don't think we can fall down here, because that's... Up above, that's where the, that's that little area with the pinpoints of light. I'm not gonna have these battles if I can't get out. That's just ridiculous. Here. I mean, there's nowhere else to go. So I'm saying this just goes back down to two, and the other one, yeah, and then two just goes back down. No, we end up here again. I'm not sure how to end up on that other side, in that little corner. Also, avoiding the trap just means you don't get hurt, you still fall down. Alright, so maybe just remember exactly where we are. What if I try levitating from here? Nope, can't go back up. What about the rope? You cannot climb up here. So it's a trap. But there's gotta be more to this tower. What's in the middle? Unless there's more here. Secret door, like a secret wall here or here. Oh god. It's coming right at us. Yeah. Looking to see if there's one here. Gotta be more to this place. Since I'm not making a lot of headway here, it seems stupid. We have these pits. We can't even... Well, I guess when we fall down them, they move. Because they're moving all the time, pretty much. So... Yeah, I don't know. Well, like I was about to say, since we're not making much headway here, I'm going to call in an episode. We will strive to get into those other areas. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.